planning on that cold temperature to slap me in the face. You know, I was wearing my t-shirts all weekend.
Right, and nor was I planning on putting my windshield wipers on delay.
Yeah, no kidding. This morning was one of those days as you're driving in where you have your windshield wiper on for like every couple seconds, right. But then your windshield gets too dry.
Is that rain?
Yeah, it's like, is it rain? And it was enough that you needed it on, you know, the entire time.
It was just
spitting a little bit. Yeah, of course, early this morning, we did pick up some rainfall around the region, some much needed rainfall. We'll take whatever we can get, but how are we doing so far for the year, and how did last night's rain help us in the drought situation? We've only picked up 2.22 inches of rain so far this year, and that is still a deficit of about 1.75, so we need to get some rainfall. More rain would be great. A lot of rain would be even better. This is what came in last night. Of course, the radar didn't quite look this bright over Oklahoma. We had a lot of green over here, and that is basically letting us know that, well, we had a lot of light rain, but again, we'll take whatever we can get after the dry weather that we had and we've been seeing for the entire year. And towards around Edmond, over a tenth of an inch of rain. As you make your way east, almost 3/4 of an inch of rain, and then over an inch of rain in eastern Oklahoma. So we picked up light amounts, but this was more than likely enough to get rid of those hot spots that we still had left, if there were any still left. Now, as Aaron mentioned, when she stepped outside the door this morning, she thought a little too cold out there. 37 degrees here in Oklahoma City. It will be a chilly afternoon. It will be a cloudy start to today. 34 degrees at 9 o'clock, cloudy and cool. Otherwise, lower 40s by noon. We'll begin to watch the clouds break up by then. But highs today only getting into the lower 50s. So, yes, a cool afternoon. And then tonight, even colder than what we're seeing right now. Remember, winter is not out of here until this weekend. So we're still dealing with the winter season, and it's going to be feeling a lot like winter tomorrow morning when we wake up. Those freezing conditions will be sticking around, but they won't be lasting long. We'll be in the mid-60s by tomorrow afternoon. How about the mid-70s by Wednesday? 80 degrees by Thursday. A very quick warm-up is rolling in here, and then as we take you into the weekend, temperatures in the mid-70s. And remember, spring officially begins this Sunday. It will be feeling like spring, and those chances of rain right now could be a little bit of a severe weather, something that we will have to watch rather closely. But after tomorrow's freezing temperatures, Aaron, you don't have to worry about shivering for at least another week or so.